Fala galera, bem-vindo cara, com mais um vídeo. Estamos aqui de volta com vocês com mais um Star Wars Squadron. E agora estamos no lado do Império. E vamos lá pro começar aqui a unidade da missão.
Welcome home, pilot. It feels like a lifetime since Foster Haven, doesn't it? One fool betrays his squadron, and loyal officers like us are reassigned in disgrace. I heard they sent you to the Outer Rim. I got the Merimus Scepter, protecting fuel shipments from petty scoundrels and pirates. The kind of posting that used to end careers. Before Endor. Before Lyndon James reappeared. No doubt you've heard. Admiral Sloan has instructed me to hunt that traitor down and end this Project Starhawk. It seemed fitting that I bring you back to help me destroy Lyndon. Your empire needs you, pilot. Are you willing? Good. For now, you will be flying as Titan III. Let's get to work. One of our spies, Agent Thorne, has discovered vital intelligence on Project Starhawk. Your mission is to extract her from an orbital outpost above Hosnian Prime. Your job is to secure the outpost for our extraction team, who will arrive aboard the shuttle Gladius. Behind enemy lines, you must be precise and swift. We have no room for error, Titan. To gain access, you'll have to eliminate perimeter defenses. Intelligence reports missile platforms defending Hosnian space. Destroy them. The outpost itself is protected by turbo laser cannons on all sides. Evade and eliminate them all. When you've secured the area, you will escort the Gladius to the outpost, and our extraction team will acquire Agent Thorne. Once Thorne is secure, reach your Gozanti cruisers and return to the Overseer. Do not lose our spy under any circumstances. That is all.
Tá, vamos começar a primeira aqui.
I'm Rella Sol. No need to introduce yourself. I've already reviewed your service record. It's been a long time since you were on the front lines. In days past, a mission like ours would have been afforded every possible resource. Unfortunately, times are tight since Endor. In one battle, we lost our Emperor and gained 100 warring factions. If only Emperor Palpatine hadn't dissolved the Imperial Senate. At least then, senators, like my parents, could have maintained order after Endor. But no. Not that I question the Emperor's decision, of course. But now that he's gone, we must look to the future. And reinstating the Senate would help subdue all of this infighting. We can talk later, perhaps.
Tá, só os dois aqui então.
Now more than ever, the Empire needs reliable soldiers like Agent Thorne. Like you. Unity is the only path to progress. I trust you are aligned with Admiral Sloan's vision for the Empire. We cannot afford to fracture. Not after Endor. This mission is a vital step towards dismantling the rebellion. And they are a rebellion. Don't be fooled by their new name. The new Republic will fall, just like the last one. It's time for you to play your part. Get to the hangar. Ready your ship.
Tá, vamos lá. Então, refazer briefing. Não, vamos embora direto pro hangar. Wailing, Shen.
Newcomer. Welcome to Titan. Call me Shen. Before you ask, helmet stays on, cockpit or not. Too many hard landings. Broken neck. 5, 6 times. Cybernetics keep me going. Fight. Fall. Get up.
Ah, por isso que o cara tá. O cara fica. Tem um capacete todo arrebentado, né? Vamos falar com ela.
You're the new arrival. I'm Havina Von Reg. Titan can always use another pilot, so long as you're good at killing rebels. We're going right into their territory. Hosnian Prime. We'll give those scum just a taste of what it was like at Endor. I was there, you know. When the rebellion murdered our emperor, half my squad died trying to defend him. Captain Carol understands. She doesn't lecture me about justifiable force like my other commanders. She knows all I need is a target. Politics are for admirals. I keep it simple. Always shoot to kill. Mess with the squadron and you mess with me. But do your job and I'll have your back. Later.
Tá, está faltando Wayman.
You'll be the new pilot, Sergeant Wayman, chief mechanic and head of the hangar crew. I don't see the appeal in flying myself, but I've been working on Ty since they rolled off the assembly line. Your fight is in good hands. The overseer saw some action at Pothor and JL, but it's had a complete inspection and overhaul for this mission. Admiral Sloan's orders. And on my orders, every tie in this hangar has been serviced and test flown. Tighten half the rivets myself. We're ready. Gotta say, I don't know how you and Titan cope out there. No shields or life support, just whole plating between you and space. It must build character. Never met a TIE pilot who backed down from any challenge, shields or not. I prepared your starfighter to match the latest Imperial guidelines. If you've got a preferred component and need something customized, I'll take care of it. Just say the word. Your TIE fighter's ready. Good flying.
Beleza, então vamos pro preparar para decolagem.
Classic. Maneuverable. Flexible. Can't take much direct fire, but that's no problem for a skilled pilot. Your loadout, however, is not standard. And again, neither are any of Titan Squadron's missions. Good choice.
Missão de conclusão. Vamos mudar o casco. Ah, deixa isso aqui, aqui. Ah, eu tô vendo as opções de... Deixa isso aqui.
reinforced from the surface as well as the station.
Rebels arrive. Dolly. If.
Sounds like a good strategy to me.
Titan, approach and eliminate the outpost's alpha defenses.
Thank you.
Attack off remains.
Vamos lá, a gente já tá. Aproveita e já tá arrumando.
fighters are finished. Titan Squadron, regroup with the Gladius.
Meio que a gente tem que entender o que acontece, né? Aí, tá bom. Cara, é tipo assim... Ah, legal, cara. Então nós temos que inspecionar... Não, vamos pra cá. Vamos falar com o Gray.
When Captain Carroll said she was bringing in one more pilot, I didn't know what to expect. I've been flying a long time. This wouldn't be the first squadron I've seen compromised by nepotism. But you did well today, pilot. Most spy extractions end with significantly more casualties. If the team had any reservations about you joining Titan Squadron, you certainly put them to rest. Now let's go. Captain Carroll is waiting.
Aí, legal. Mas a gente vai ficando por aqui. Se vocês gostaram, deixem seu like, se inscrevam no canal. Até a próxima com mais vídeo. Valeu!